Good morning, everyone. It's the middle of March, and I'm on the way to the beach to see if we can find any shorebirds, waders, because the early migrating birds have started coming back to Norway, hitting this coastline from Europe and Great Britain. It's a really beautiful place, fantastic place. Really beautiful morning. It was raining when I was driving down, so I got a bit worried because the forecast said patches of sun. So looks to be a really, really nice day. Now it seems like I have a problem. This is the path. It looks a bit too deep and a bit too wet for me, so I'll try to find another way here. So I just was just passed by a couple of surfers in their hopefully really warm wetsuits. It's probably a good break today, so I'm possibly not alone on the beach. We'll see. Okay, I think I found a way around. A little flooding there. And, I'm pretty close to the beach now. It's just behind these sand dunes. But I'm going a bit further down this area here. So a little walk, still a little walk. This is a really nice spot. Look at this. And you have the beach behind here, and then you have this wee little forest just behind it. So this forest is perfect for the small birds. You can hear the songlark, yellow sparrow, wren, of course. So this is the place. I don't know if you can see them, but the surfers are out there. Just caught a really nice wave. Nice for them. So this is the place. It points out. There's a beach going up here and a beach going down, so it points kind of out in the ocean and popular place for birds. Fingers crossed there will be some early migrating birds there today. So I can't actually see a single bird for now, but I'll sit down here, have a cup of coffee, use my binos, and Hopefully there are some. It's actually two oyster catchers. Just down there. And there's another one. Yep. So three oyster catchers. Nice. So the oyster catcher is a very common coastal bird here in Norway. Most of them spend the winter in the eastern parts of the British Islands. They come over from right over there and up here. It's a big wader. It's very recognizable because of the long red beak, and it's also got a very recognizable sound. It's really nice to see it again. Just now there was six of them flying past here, and so they're definitely back. I just saw a long-tailed duck. A couple of them over here, maybe three. Go have a look. Very close to the water here, so the waves are a struggle. Okay guys, I'm heading back. I had a really great time out here today. Very happy to see the oyster catcher. And I had a good time. Hope you did as well. And get out there and enjoy nature. away. I chose another way back home because of the flooded pond water over there. I've been here once before, so now for the rest of this path, track, whatever, I think it's easier from now on, but that remains to be seen.